push yourself like you do leg day, you gotta push yourself on upper body day. Same shit applies. There you go. Come on. You got it, you got it. Fuck. Good shit, babe. Little kiss? Little kiss? Morning, lovely Monday morning. We got Africa here cooking something. Ooh, eggs and ham, babe. Damn. Got ghosts in heaven out here trying to come in. No. Finish your food. Finish your food. Ghost, you're so cute though. I'm just waiting on Africa real quick. We're gonna head to the gym in a bit. We're gonna do back and biceps. You're gonna do back and biceps with me? So she's actually been doing my split. My split is chest, shoulders, triceps, and then I hit back and biceps the next day, and then I hit legs, and it's usually a day off, but sometimes I don't want that day off, so I just do chest, shoulder, and triceps again. Like, it's the 3 days, right? And then you just repeat them. So it'll be chest, shoulder, and triceps, back and biceps, and then legs, and then you just repeat all that. You know, usually you want to do like 1 day off after legs, but you know, lately I just haven't felt like I need a day off, so I just been going, man. So what exactly are you cooking up here? Corn and wheat tortillas. Ooh, Africa. Baby, that one doesn't work. Oh, there we go.
This?
Ooh, we Mexican, huh? So there's a final outcome. We got the eggs and ham, we got the avocado, the healthy fats, we got the carbs right there, the tortillas.
It's wheat and flour, wheat and corn.
Oh, I want to show your face so bad, baby. But my baby doesn't like me showing her face in the morning. So me, I don't need to eat any type of breakfast before my workout, so I can go to the gym like on an empty stomach. Like, I work out perfectly okay on an empty stomach. Africa, on the other hand, she needs to eat. She cannot function without any food in her system for some reason. She gets all cranky, ruins our workout. So I just came to 7-Eleven, right? And like, they had these peanut butter cups, these Butterfinger peanut butter cups. I had to get them. Like, look at this. This looks fire. Oh my God, I can't. Okay, so here we are at the gym. We're gonna start with a warm-up set before we get into our working set. So the first workout, the first warm-up exercise, we're gonna start with pull downs. We're gonna do like two warm-up sets, like really lightweight, 20 reps. And then we're gonna start our routine. Little warm up. Get it, Africa. Woo. Little warm up, no biggie. Damn, Africa really out here trying to do 70 pounds. Let's see what you got, babe. Let's show them. One. Oh, damn. That's good form, too. There you go. See, killer. Kill it, babe. Kill it. There you go. Good job, babe. That was good. Okay, so right after the lat pull downs, we're gonna go straight into two more exercises, superset. It's gonna be a cable back row, which is a back exercise, superset straight into cable curls for the biceps. So we got this one, right? So you wanna make sure elbows go all the way back, squeezing the shoulder blades together. So the goal is to do 10 to 12 reps. Okay. Kill it, Africa. We out here working. Got Victor out there and Victoria. Okay, and then straight into cable curls. All right, babe. Show them what you got. Show them what you've been working with. Two. There you go. Look how serious Africa is right now. Three. Four. Five. Six. Don't move too much, babe. Seven. Damn. Hey, that's the effort right there, babe. You guys see that face she made at the end when she's like, she couldn't go anymore? She like pushed herself to do like one, two more reps. That's the type of effort you guys need. You know, you want to see your body change. You know, you got to give yourself 100%. Obviously, you don't want to do it with bad form. You want to be careful, but there's no way she's going to get hurt doing that. Just keep doing that, guys. I'm telling you, stick to it. We're going to reach our goals this year, man. Okay, so I forgot to warn you guys, this workout is not for anybody, man. It's gonna push you, it's gonna challenge you. You know, it's gonna be three supersets. First one, the lat pull downs, that's one workout. But then the next six exercises, we're pairing them up into three rounds. So it's gonna be, you guys just saw the cable row with the cable machine curls. Straight after that, after you're done with three sets of that, you're gonna go into another back to bicep superset. And then once we're done with that, I'm out of breath because it's awesome. We're gonna go into another back and bicep superset. So it's gonna be a lot of supersets. This machine, if your gym doesn't have this machine, then you're gonna find another one. But there's a back exercise right here. We're going for 12 reps, straight into 21s. So right after the back exercise, we're going straight into 21s. When you do 21s, you wanna pick like a lightweight, not too light, because you're gonna do 20 more reps. Okay, Africa, let's show them. So the 21s. So it's gonna be 7 reps halfway down. Let's show them. There you go. This is gonna kill the biceps, man. Biceps. And then she's gonna do 7 reps halfway up. So, come on. Come on, babe. Come on. Hey, I know it burns. Come on. And then 7 reps, full range of motion. There you go, babe. Come on. Push yourself like you do leg day. You gotta push yourself on upper body day. Same shit applies. There you go. Come on, you got it, you got it. Fuck, good shit, babe. Little kiss, little kiss. You know, I've been telling you guys that if you're really trying to transform, you have to put yourself on upper body days just like you do on leg days. You know, it's same things apply. You know, you wanna transform, you gotta push yourself every time you work out. You can't just go through the motions on upper body days and push yourself on leg days, you know? You gotta build those habits, you know? Every time you're in the gym, you know you have to work your ass off. No slacking. So you're pretty much gonna grab the dumbbells like this. And just do this. And those are the last two exercises. Okay, so here we are back at home and we're like doing a little brainstorming. We're thinking of the new bands we're gonna come out with. We're thinking of coming out with 6 new bands, 6 different colors. Because every time I usually come out with bands, it's just three colors, you know, and every color is a different size. But I want to have like more options for people to choose from. And just having 3 colors doesn't really allow that. So we're going to do 6 new bands the next time we launch bands for the Build-A-Booty. So far, we're thinking black on black.
Just blacked out, I think, is like dope because like, that's like the number one color I use, and I feel like that's just like a universal color. So I just feel like we need to come out with the all black. Cause we've had black one before, but it was like with the pink logo. But like, what if your mans wants to do, you know, like some booty workouts too? Not that necessarily men can't wear pink or, you know, but it's more like just like a, you know, like a standard color that we haven't came out with.
So. And then we're also thinking blue, like a
Dodger blue, Nipsey blue. Bless you, baby.
Like a Dodger blue with a like a white letters, and then we got what, white and black.
Like a white band with a black
with black letters.
Mm-hmm.
I'm the one I'm excited for the most is the black.
Yeah, I'm excited for, sure. for the black.
And then pink. We're thinking pink, olive green. We're thinking gray also, but we're not really sure on that.
I'm sure on the gray. You want to get gray? Because I feel like when I wear white, when I wear black, if I wear gray, like on gray, like I just think it's like a dope color.
Well, me, like whatever color band Build a Booty has, I'm gonna use it. Like I don't really care for the color, but so I'm letting her kind of like decide. I'm giving her the edge. Whatever color she wants, that's what we're gonna do. Hey.
Yeah, don't worry, y'all. I got y'all back. I'm going to choose the firest colors. But I'm also going with, like, the season. Like, right now, I'm not wearing no, like, bright green, bright, you know, like, any colors. Although I still
summer
did.
Colors?
Yeah, although I still did, like, we're going to do, like, a pink, like, a hot pink. Because just, like, that color just never goes out style. Like, you don't got to wear it just in the summer. But I am kind of, like, choosing subtle colors for January.
They were kissing? But other than that, that's how we're gonna end the video. So the bands, the ankle bands that we stocked on Monday, they're going out, they're selling out really fast. Really, so if you haven't picked yours up yet, do it, because usually it takes like about a month to 2 months for us to restock, because it takes a while to get them made. But other than that,
and that's the reason why it takes so long to get them made.
Yeah, because
we choose the best quality, we take time. If we don't like it, we send it back. Like, we really take a lot of time with this whole process. And I just want to thank everybody that's purchased. Not only do we do it because we really care about the quality that we're putting out, but we really care about like our Peach Squad. We really care about our Peach family. And I just want to take time out to really thank you guys for supporting us and showing love and support. And it's just like the best feeling in the world, and I can't describe it, and I can't thank you guys enough. But
yeah,
thank y'all so much. It's like I'm winning a Grammy. Without the fans, we couldn't be doing this. Without, I couldn't be doing what I love.
Yep, exactly. But something I learned from was like, so the last time we came out with the ankle straps and the ankle bands, they sold out. It was like around November 14th. They sold out, right?
And the first hour.
Yeah, and we weren't like really planning on that. But now that I experienced that, now I know, like, I'm already working on the new order for that, even though we haven't sold out. That way, when the restock happens, you don't have to wait 3 months, because that was November and we barely restocked Monday, which was 2 days ago. November, December, January, almost like 3 months.
Yeah.
So, yeah. But other than that, guys, great going crazy. But other than that, guys, we're gonna end the video right here. Hopefully, you guys enjoy the video, and we're out.